big highlight for me was to be able to experience the DMG Mori Hall, and that always opens everybody's eyes to physically see everything come together and see it working. So that's very exciting.
Most of the customers complain about their shortage of skilled workers, so we have to help them to operate their machines automatically. It's all about process integration. In the past, the machine could perform one type of technology. Now, we see that those technologies are combined within one machine to produce the part of the customer in one setup.
I think people are talking about 3D printing is the most advancing technology in future. We also think that automation is very important to do pre-machining and post-processing.
Standing in front of a CNC machine, waiting for it to machine, it's much better to let a robot arm do that. Feeding of those is one of the most important applications for collaborative robots, so really well suited for those kind of mobile applications where compactness and lightness is important.
EMO is represented by the traditional economy, and as a startup we are representing the innovative startup world. And by connecting those two worlds, you are creating lots of synergies, and that's why we are extremely happy to be here.